present in common and can be discovered in time. Love, trust, patience, and forgiveness are the cornerstones of marriage. And marriage is about listening and being available for each other. And it's about allowing yourself to be individual and not being supportive. It's up to each of you to take responsibility for the quality of your life together. So give priority to the gentleness and the kindness that your relationship needs and deserves. And treat yourself and each other with respect. And remind yourself often of what God needs. Your love and respect for each other, as well as your trust and understanding, will build contentment and heighten your joy in life. Thank you. they represent love and love. The rings in the next round will represent your love for one another.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to shift your attention over to this table.